But yeah, things are going to start changing. We do have clouds that are moving in right now. Then we're going to have some rain that's going to get here Sunday, not tomorrow. So if you want to go out to Party Gras on the West Bank, head on out there. It's a great time. No rain for tomorrow, but again, on Sunday. Temperatures right now on the cool side, but not quite as cool as what we've been seeing the last few mornings. 33 degrees in Slidell, 34 in Hammond, 40 in Kenner. Dew points, not bad in the mid-30s for the most part, but these will be rising as we move through the weekend. Annual wind speeds, mainly calm, except right around the Lakefront Airport, where you get the interaction of Lake Pontchartrain and the Earth's surface there generating just a little bit of wind. All right, just your exact cast headlines for today. I've got it partly sunny, which is a bit optimistic. We are going to be probably partly cloudy, moving into mostly cloudy as we move through the day. It is going to be a little warmer and not quite as cold overnight with the clouds and that southeasterly flow that's developing. That's going to start raising temperatures. There's an arrow right there associated with our area of high pressure. The rain right here that's going to get here late tonight, or rather this evening, maybe a few coastal showers, maybe. Very slight chance. Real chance of rain's going to get here Sunday into Monday. I think this rushes it just a little bit. Watch your timestamp. Sunday afternoon, we've got an approaching cold front, while relatively colder air combining with this warm, moist air, maybe a few thunderstorms or two, maybe a couple of strong ones, and the chance of an isolated, a severe thunderstorm, just an isolated one. But you see that 70-degree mark, that's going to be on Sunday. We've got breezy conditions that will last in the wake of this cold front moving through, and then we'll dry out for a little while, and then we get another chance of rain, Melody. That's going to be Tuesday night into Wednesday.